Why do Americans say out of pocket? Americans say out of pocket to mean that they are personally responsible for paying for something, rather than using insurance or other means of payment. The phrase likely comes from the idea of physically taking money out of one's pocket to make a payment. It can also be used to refer to being unavailable or unreachable, as if one is physically out of the office or away from their phone.